Zenith Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hello everyone, I am Athar Landry from second year of Computer Department, student of JIL Polytechnic. Today we have completed our micro project of software engineering under the guidance of Bansod MM. Our project topic is Prepare SRS Document on ETM. Purpose of SRS: this document describes the software requirements and specification SRS for an automated teller machine ATM network. The document is instead for the customer and the developer, like designer, tester, maintainers. The reader is assumed to have basic knowledge of banking accounts and account service, knowledge and understanding of unfilled modeling language UML diagram is also required. Documentation convention of account: a single account at a bank agents which transaction can be applied. Accounts may be various type, which at least checking at and savings. A customer can hold more than one account. The maximum account of cash that a customer can withdraw of an account in day. PIN: it refers to personal identification number used to identify and validate the login of an ATM user. Intent audience: the intent audience of this SRS consists of software designers, system engineers, software developers, software testers, and customers. Product functions: the software should support computerized banking network. Each bank provides its own computer to maintain its own accounts and process transactions against them. Automatic teller machine communicates with the bank computers. An automatic teller machine accepts a cash card and interact with the user, communicate with the bank computer to carry out the transaction. Dispense cash and prints receipts. The system requires appropriate record keeping and security provisions. The system must handle concurrent access to same account correctly. The banks will provide their own software for their own computers. The cost of the shared system will be opportunity to the banks according to the number of customer with. Functional requirement: insert ATM card, validate ATM card, enter product task, enter PIN, validate for account type if the task is banking, ask for amount to be withdrawn, amount is debited if sufficient balance is available, error message is displayed otherwise, ask for printing advice if the task is balance inquiry. Hardware interface: the ATM network has to provide hardware interface to various printers and various ATM machines. Ability to read the ATM card, ability to count the currency notes, touch screen for convenience, keypad in case touchpad fails, continuous power supply, ability to connect to bank networks, ability to take input from user, ability to validate user. Non-functional requirements: performance requirements. Error message should be displayed at least 6 seconds. If there is no response from the bank computer after a request within minutes, the card is rejected with an error message. The ATM dispenses money if and only if the withdrawal from the account is processed and accepted by the bank. Each bank may be processing transactions from several ATMs at the same time. Safety requirements: must be safe, kept in physical access, say in cabin, must be bolted to floor to prevent any kind of theft, must have an emergency phone outside the cabin, there must be an emergency phone just outside the cabin. The cabin door must have an ATM card swipe slot. The cabin door will always be locked, which will open only when user swipe his or her ATM card in the slot and validates as genuine.